This is Opuntia microdasys, commonly known as bunny ears. It is restricted category 2, 3, 4 and 5 under the Biosecurity Act 2014, which means it cannot be kept, sold, given away or released into the environment. It also cannot be sold online on places like eBay, Gumtree or Facebook or any marketplace. Bunny ears is a dense shrub, 40 to 60 centimetres tall, occasionally more. The stems are pad-like, 6 to 15 centimetres long and 4 to 12 centimetres wide. It has no central stem and pads often grow in pairs and are round or oval, giving the appearance of bunny ears. It has no spines but instead has numerous white or yellow glochids, which are hair-like prickles, that are 2 to 3 millimetres long in dense clusters. Its flowers are yellow, 3 centimetres wide, and its fruits are fleshy and globular, about 3 centimetres long, and are red to purple in colour. The glochids of bunny ears can blind cattle, and if humans come into contact with it, it can cause skin irritation. The main method of spread is from people unknowingly giving it away or selling it, or through segments being transported on people, vehicles or animals. Bunny ears has been found throughout Queensland, growing in gardens as ornamentals. If released into the environment, it has the potential to become abundant and widespread. If you see bunny ears, call our call centre on 13 25 23 or visit biosecurity.qld.gov.au.